When you move to Microsoft 365, you can use your apps to do your work from anywhere on any device. First, you have lightweight web apps that you can use on any device that has a browser. Next, you have desktop client apps that you can install locally on any computer or laptop. And finally, you have mobile apps that you can use on the go on your mobile phone or tablet. Let's look at how to access them. For online apps, open a browser and go to Microsoft365.com. Select Sign In and enter your work or school credentials if prompted. On the Microsoft 365 homepage, select Apps. Popular apps are displayed at the top. To view additional Microsoft apps, select an app category, or All Apps, to display all of your available apps. If you prefer to install apps locally on your device so they are available whether you are online or not, select Install and More. Install Microsoft 365 apps, install Office, then open File. Microsoft 365 apps will then be installed on your device. Once complete, close the windows. To access your newly installed apps, open the Start menu and choose the app you want to open, or search for it if it isn't displayed. Similarly, you can also install Microsoft 365 mobile apps if you work on your iPhone, Android, and other mobile devices.